Hello and welcome to This Week in the City. Highlights brought to you from the Public Relations, Media, and Marketing Department. I'm your host, Alicia Yutzi. City offices will be closed on Christmas Eve, December 24th, and Christmas Day, December 25th. There will also be garbage collection schedule changes during the Christmas holidays. The schedule will remain on its regular pattern on December 24th. On Christmas Day, December 25th, there will be no garbage or recyclables collected. However, on Wednesday, December 26th, all those citizens and customers whose normal schedule for pickup is on Tuesday, please pull out your trash and garbage on Wednesday, December 26th. As we roll on into the week, please note that Drew Wellness Center will be closing on December 26th and will remain closed until January 2nd. The center will be closed for maintenance. If you have questions about other facilities that can be used during this time period, call Parks and Recreation at 545-3100. And then, New Year's Eve, it's time for Columbia's biggest party, famously hot New Year celebration. For details about acts and the lineup, please visit the city's website at columbiasc.net. And also, city offices will be closed on January 1st for New Year's Day. There will also be garbage collection schedule changes during this time period. On January 1st, there will be no garbage collected. However, those citizens and customers whose garbage and recyclables are picked up on Tuesdays, their garbage and recyclables will be picked up on Wednesday, January 2nd. And of course, on Thursday, they will return to their regular schedule. If you have questions about any of this information, please contact Public Relations at 803-545-3020 or visit our website at columbiasc.net. And of course, follow us on our social media platforms on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. And on behalf of the City of Columbia and Public Relations, Media, and Marketing, we wish you happy holidays and a very happy New Year.